Good morning. It's fabulous to have your company this Thursday, the 22nd of July. I'm Jessica Amir, Senior Market Analyst with Bell Direct. Well, overnight, investors returned to textbook basics for the second day. Investors continued to buy stocks that will likely grow their earnings, with many investors taking advantage of the dip that we saw on Monday, which was the biggest pullback in 8 months, mind you, where some US stocks were indiscriminately sold down. Now, the measure of the largest 500 stocks, the S&P 500, closed up 0.8%. The NASDAQ up the most, 0.9%. The sugar rush was supported by largely better than expected earnings numbers too, with US earnings season underway. I'll give you two examples. Chipotle shares, they closed up 11% overnight after the burrito chain reported dine-in customers returned to their restaurants and revenue and earnings rose far more than expected, while the company also guided to a stronger fourth quarter. Secondly, Coca-Cola, they reported revenue that beat pre-pandemic 2019 levels, and Coke also raised their full year earnings guidance, and that supported Coke shares rising as well. So what to watch today for us? Well, the Aussie share market is likely to rise 0.9% if you go by the futures, following Wall Street's footsteps. Keep in mind a couple of things. We know half of the Australian population is grappling with increased restrictions, but I encourage you, if you are looking for deep value, to reflect on what's happening overseas, where the UK has lifted most COVID-19 restrictions because 70% of their adult population is fully vaccinated. So think about what could happen to our Aussie stocks here that are down and out, and think about what could happen once our population is mostly vaccinated too. We're likely to, of course, see our domestic travel industry flourish again. So think about stocks that could benefit once our population is also fully vaccinated. The second element to consider today, it's now been confirmed Brisbane will host the Olympics in 2032. So what this means is for the next 11 years, we'll likely see some infrastructure being built partially for the Olympics, but it will also benefit the community there. For investors, this means engineering stocks like Cimic, C-I-M, and Downer, D-O-W, could benefit, and construction stocks could also benefit too, like Brickworks, BKW, Adelaide Brighton, ABC, and Boral, BLD. And it's also been said that the Games will bring about $8 billion in economic benefit to Queensland, and the Prime Minister of Australia reckons that benefits will grow beyond that, and in fact for a decade after, which will likely put Brisbane on the international map as a place to visit as well. Now, the third element to consider today, commodities. The oil price jumped 4% overnight. It's back above $70 US a barrel. So that supported energy stocks rebounding from Monday's sell-off. If you looked at the oil chart too, the West Texas crude price, it also suggests the oil price is likely to push higher. Either way, oil stocks will be in focus today. Other commodities, the iron ore price is down 0.5%. Copper is up 0.4%, while coal prices have fallen from their decade high. Coal price is now down 1.3%. As for trading ideas that could be worth a look, let's touch on Beach Energy, BPT. That's been one of the worst performing stocks this week, I guess. BPT is down about 6% because the market digested some earnings numbers that they thought would be better. However, Beach, BPT, was upgraded by Bell Potter overnight with a new $1.85 price target that implies 52% share price growth in a year for Beach. So Beach is a Bell Potter buy. It's also a buy from Macquarie and Credit Suisse. So why the Bell Potter upgrade? Well, East Coast gas prices have materially strengthened, which will likely benefit Beach Energy. And Beach Energy's balance sheet is particularly strong. Furthermore, Beach expects to reach the top end of their full-year earnings guidance. So that's positive. However, if you are a technical trader, do keep in mind that BPT's chart suggests that Beach their stock could be heading lower for now. Nevertheless, we know it's a Bell Potter, Macquarie and Credit Suisse buy, so keep BPT on your radar. And last but definitely not least, as for other trading ideas, bullish charting signals have been seen in James Hardie, JHX, Redbubble, RBL and Coda Minerals, COD. And that's according to Trading Central. I'm Jessica Ramirez with Bell Direct. Stay safe. Happy trading.